In this video, I'll create a play button with a pulse effect. Let's create an anchor as play button. Decorate the anchor with border and background color. On the before pseudo element, I'm create a play icon using border and position it in the middle using translate. On the after pseudo element, I'm creating a ring using border. Now creating a keyframes animation based on transform scale and opacity. Adding the animation on the after pseudo element. Creating another keyframes animation based on box shadow. Finally adding the animation on the anchor. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.